I am here with Beth, and we are at Barkay doing an event for Young Living and Animals. And while we're here, I'm going to scan Beth with ITOVI Scanner. The ITOVI Scanner scans just like your Fitbit, just like it uses the same technology your Fitbit. What it does is it takes all the Young Living essential oils and supplements, runs a scan through your body, and tells your body what you might need to support it. So in just a moment, I'm going to turn this on. I'm going to hand this to Beth. And what she's going to do is she's going to hold it, the sensor in the palm of her hand, and then place her thumb. You don't have to squeeze. It'll just give like a slight vibration to know that it's on. And then it's going to start a video. And I'm going to turn it around so you can see the video and know what we're doing.
And so cool.
Yes, super cool. And we can also scan dogs. So we're excited. We're hoping
and babies.
Yes. We're hoping some of our canine friends will come in and get scanned. Mm-hmm. But just so you know, before I forget, we will be here every Monday in March starting at 6 o'clock, so you need to come see us.
Yes.
Okay, so we're gonna get I'm gonna turn this up.
A great way to figure out what's going on with your baby or your pet without getting to communicate with them.
Absolutely.
That's the worst, you know.
And what's really cool at the end of it, so I'm gonna scan, no, you can't see that very well. At the end of it, it's gonna tell, I just do seven, so it's gonna pick seven products, but it'll also send a report and will tell you your emotional state.
Yes.
And also your physical state. So if you need brain support or respiratory support, it will tell that. So at the end.
All of that,
yes.
It's amazing, it's so good.
So at the end, we're gonna, we'll share Beth's report if
yeah.
she wants to.
I don't care, it's totally fine. All right,
okay.
I'm excited. It's been a while.
So I'm gonna hand this off to you.
Okay, thumb and hand.
Yep.
Hand, thumb, super easy. I don't press down, it's just easy.
Right, just hold it. You don't need to squeeze it. And we're going to start scan. Oh, I can't hear him.
Supplements, vitamins, and minerals have a unique frequency. Right now, the scanner is sending out subtle electrical frequencies throughout your body, measuring and recording your body's response. This will give you an accurate reading for which oils and supplements that your body responds best to. Companies like Fitbit and Samsung are using the same GSR technology to give you accurate readings to improve your wellness. Simple things like temperature, stress, and fatigue will wear down your body. Using our own proprietary algorithm, a report is being generated which will help maximize your experience with the oils and supplements. The ITOVI device is not a diagnostic tool. However, it does help in creating a wellness plan. In just a few seconds, you will receive a personalized report. We encourage you to use the oils and supplements to enhance your life.
Okay, so she's still scanning. It's gonna take approximately another minute or so. So we're gonna let her finish off her scan.
So tell some of the stories about when you scan people and they have come back with results and what has happened like with those results. Like they've been like, oh my gosh, you're right, because I just got testing done or something.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of stories I could tell. I've had, like if I'm not feeling really well, Thieves will immediately come up. Mm-hmm. Or if maybe I've had a really stressful week and I'm just kind of maybe a little depressed, not feeling myself, mm-hmm. the emotional will come back and it will specifically pinpoint oils that will support your emotional.
Yes.
It's pretty awesome.
It always comes back crazy, the proportions that it
right.
comes back with.
You look at it and you're like, okay, that's exactly what I was going through.
Yeah.
I had a friend that I scanned and her daughter had hurt her finger, had a really bad owie, and she came back with all this owie type, you know, support.
Healing
yeah. oils. Yeah, it's crazy.
Right. And it's amazing that you can have this technology for dogs, for babies that can't communicate, can't tell you what's going on. This is a great way to know what's going on with them, which I think is great. Yeah, it's been great. Tell about some of the times that you've scanned your pets.
Well, pets, I've got a dog with Addison's disease. In fact, you're almost
vibrating.
Done. Yep, so she's done. I have a dog with Addison's disease, and it will scan. I've done a scan like right before she needs her medicine, and it will... I am serious. It will scan for oils that support Addison's disease. Versus when she hasn't had her injection or has had it, she's on a completely different level. It's crazy.
So cool. So it vibrated till I'm done. So the scan came back that fast, right?
That fast.
That's amazing.
So I'll just kind of show you. In the report, it will show different levels. Of course, you can't even see your report first.
That's okay.
But it'll show anything that's in blue. So you see these that are really highlighted in blue. Those are things that you need extra support in. And then the things that are less blue are things you don't need as much support. And then it will also show the body system. So it will show... Well, for you, immunity.
So cool.
Immunity is showing really high, like you
yes.
need some immune support, which
yes.
I think we all do at this time of year.
I just got over being sick this week.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So your body still needs the immunity support
yeah.
for sure.
Yeah. It was crazy. Yeah.
So that's pretty much it. That's the ITOVI.
Awesome. I love it. That's so great. So you need to get scanned to know what's going on with your body. It will tell you more about what oils are great for it, what supplements, different things like that. It's great for you, great for your kiddos, great for your pets. We do some scanning events sometimes. I know we've got to put some on the calendar for coming up soon. So check it out and we'll let you know when the next one's coming up.
Bye.